All right, today marks the start of the 2013 fire season, and officials say it could be one of the worst on record. Members of the Kern County Fire Department, U.S. Forest Service, and Bureau of Land Management made it official at 10:30 this morning at the Olive Drive Training Facility on Victor Street. They're urging people to be fire safe this summer and to clear their property as early as possible. This year's deadline is June 15th.